jealous of Aaron to follow. I used to be jealous of Aaron to follow. He was the one to follow. He was the only leader foreseeing brighter tomorrows. He would live in the gym. We was living in sorrow. Total envy of him. He made his dream become a reality, actually making it possible to swim. His way up out of Compton with furthermore to accomplish. Graduate with honors, a sponsor of basketball scholars. It's 2004 and I'm watching him score 30. Remember vividly how them victory points had hurt me. Cause every basket was a reaction or a reminder that we was just moving backwards. The bungalow where you find us, the art of us ditching classes, headed nowhere fast. Stick my head inside the study hall, he focused on math. Determination, ambition, plus dedication and wisdom. Qualities he was given was the shit we didn't have. Dug inside of his book bag when Coach Palmer asked for his finals. He had his back like a spinal. Meanwhile, we singing the same old song, spinning the vinyl. 11th graders gone wrong. He focused on the NBA. We focused on some Patron. Now watch that black boy fly. I used to be jealous of J.C. Young. Taylor when I was young. Taylor made a career out of music from writing songs. A Buick had driven past, bumping him when I mowed the lawn. Money laundering, hustling, homies pondering up against schemes to make a million, even if doing you harm. What's the case? And just in case she wasn't alarmed, the city had fought with firearms and many had died before dawn. It's 2004 and I'm hearing the people roar for the name of the game. They line in front of the store, swap me, selling out mixtapes. I'm like, oh shit, wait, don't wanna be another nigga stuck regretting mistakes. Mixed feelings was my opinion. I was defending my insecurities, chilling my conscience next to a villain. Compton made you believe success wasn't real. Be honest, none of us knew of a record deal. So as I peel through these lottery tickets, I see a Harley Davidson truck visit the same plaza we shopped. A tall nigga hopped out with Jordans and a white tank top. He was top of the rap game, he was the top of the block. So watch that black boy fly. Jealous hearted like most of the winners call it. Regardless of where you stay, hold your head and continue marching. That's what she said, but in my head I wanted to be like Jordan. A war touring the country with money from mic recording. The only way out the ghetto, you know the stereotype. Shooting hoops, I live on the stereo like top 40. And shortly I got discouraged, like every time I walk to the corner and them guns bursting. Nigga, I was rehearsing in repetition the phrase that only one in a million will ever see better days. Especially when the crime waves was bigger than tsunami. Break your boogie boards to pieces, you just a typical homie. All these niggas facetious and they all standing beside me. They all about me, a chopper here, 51 and you try me. What am I to do when every neighborhood is an obstacle? When two niggas making it out had never sounded logical. Three niggas making it out, that's mission impossible. So I never believed the type of performance that I can do. I wasn't jealous cause of the talents they got. I was terrified they'll be the last black boys to fly out of Compton. Thank God.